Okay, let's see if everything is working right. So volume and picture O, so all I gotta do is see if the mic is working fine. And that's a yes. Oh, went up a little bit too much. Oh, don't move that down. There we go. Yeah, hello from Yeeham? Wait, no, it's... Oh, wait, no, it's the Yoshi guy. Hello, Yoshi. Why is he eating that? I don't know. Anyway, welcome. Boo-dee-boo-dee-doo. No, I did not mean to click on that. God darn it. Trying to be super fast, but yet I hit something that screwed me up. So then I slow now. Great. There we go. Add me, please. Whoops, that's an E, not a three. Yeah. And this is from the radio. Give it away. Yeah, when you guys are doing that, let me send out a notification. Tell me first. Get that W. And no, boy, Mystic is here. Click the smiley face of doom. Oh, this is obviously Yoshi Man because it's ain't on the stream, so I don't see anything from the other guy though. I wonder if I have to add him. I don't know. I can ask. Okay, let's see what he says. I know, that's the Yoshi guy, I know, but where are you then? Will you, there, Toon? Oh wait, never mind. I guess you disappeared. Right here, here we go. T-A, I think this is you. Hopefully it is. If it's not, then I don't know. Hopefully this is you. If not, then... Okay, yep, it says you've confirmed it. Speaking of which, Yoshi Man, was that you? Was that actually you and just assume it was? This one was send? So can you actually just tell me if that was you, Yoshi Man, Yoshi Man? Before I move on with my life. Yes, your name is... Yeah, Yoshi Man 05. Was that you being Yoshi Man up there? I'm pretty sure it was you, because, what, somebody was at the same thing as you? Okay, just making sure. I just don't know who this guy is. And this guy. And this guy, and these guys, and that, I don't know. Survival! There we go! Taco? Is it actually Taco? There's Yoshi Man. And if Mystic joins, Mystic can join. It's up to him. He's restored that open spot. You hear that, Mystic? It's up to you if you want to join now. It's in your hands! But let's start the match! Oh, look at a little umbrella! Ah! I was just playing this game earlier! That's Smash Bros. With Star Fox. Got you, Peachy! And then you got me. And oh! You got this teaming. No! Yoshi Man, I don't know if you think you like Yoshis! I don't think you like Yoshis! If he did, he wouldn't be attacking me. Come on, get over here. Okay, oh, he gets his miss. Got it. Spin you round, round, and loud. Do, 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 do. Oh, stab! Great. Great! No! Oh! Oh! No. If I get killed by the field! Okay, Peach! Okay, Peach! I see you, you're playing! Okay. See how it is, Yoshi Man. You say you're Yoshi Man, but yet you're Toon Link. Wait, Ganon, does that make any sense, Ganon? And Mystic's here because I see by the ride. Alright. With music's here, time to get serious. Mario. Time to get serious. No goofing around. You always pick the stupid stage! God damn it, it's not for me being serious! Hey, awesome! Jeez, it's been a while since you've been here! How's it been on your side of the universe or something like that? I don't know. You got exams? Aha! Oh, there goes Pit! Isn't that Yoshi Mario? Isn't that big Yoshi once? Well, not Yoshi Mario, Yoshi Man. Oh! Mystic one. Hi, cool. Is it still cool? Quick smash. How's it going, cool though? Told you the villager's gonna win. I didn't know if he killed anyone with the tree though. That is the deadliest move. The tree. Once it's planted, you die from it. I have never played. Oh, first time for everything. Villager! Good job, me! Now we're gonna make an epic comeback. Or just die pitifully. God, done it. And cool LOL has stolen and said hi. Nothing more, nothing less. Yeah, I getcha. It's at that point that you just reach it and it's like, eh. Time to move on. I get where you're coming from. But do you still play Mario Kart? That is the question that I want to answer though. How's it going, Andrew? But do you still play Mario Kart? Awesome. Or have you never had Mario Kart? I don't remember because it's been since December since you've been here, so. Again, villager and the princess! Time to hijack his Smash game. Oh yes. Hey, Squiggle's here. How's it going, Squiggle? Swill! Fight me! Jeez, okay, straight to the point!
The Imai.
Ah, stupid Peach and Vojo. And Vojo does have a cheese, so he can make one for them. So then he can say they're sitting in the cheese. They get it? Ta-da, cheese. Okay, Yoshimin's like, okay, I don't feel like watching another 2 minute battle. I'm just quitting. Alright. Am I right? Yep, I'm right. Yoshimin's like, I'm out of here. Alright, we got an open spot.
Open spot available, choo-choo! And thanks for stopping by, Yoshimin.
And Andrew is here now. This stage again, I hate it. Don't let Squiggle, you probably get in. You need to jump right off the edge. Ganko, you're the bada boo. Bad cloud for killing me.
I'm always tug it with these games. Really do. Spreading the
look at that tree. The tree's like, no, this is my land up here. This is the tree's territory. The tree left the territory.
Cloud is the one who kills Mystic. What to say? I'm a play. Who is playing?
Besides me, I guess.
I'm gonna win!
Alright, just gonna get too cocky, Star Fox. Oh, Star Squiggle. Ah, there goes Peachy Peach. Alright. So, Cloud versus the Animal Crosser. Okay. Cloud had the advantage, but the only downside is it's 1v1. As soon as Villager gets in the 1v1 mode with that tree of his, there's no him back. One mistake for either of them will cost them the game. They'll build that high damage. One mistake will, yep, there's a mistake for Cloud. It didn't kill him this time, but now he's in a bad position of making it up against the tree. Oh, he dodged the tree. So Villager tried to grab, and Villager lost. Cloud is the new champion. Oh, Mystic got bested. Okay, how can I do that if, Oom's full of that? That's the downside.
That is the downside. Let's hope I could make a new Oom without making a new Oom.
Gotta make a new Oom, but hopefully it doesn't overwrite the Oom. Bonzi! Alright, now we got our new people. Well, Bonzi's somewhat new because Bonzi was playing last night with Splatoon, but nah. New people and somewhat new, I guess I should say. Besides this guy, he's not new. Andrew's a common occurrence since. Was last week? I think it was last week when you played. When you came around to the Mario Kart 8 stream. Pretty sure it was last week. If it wasn't last week, then I don't know when it was. But I'm pretty sure it was last week. Pretty sure. Yeah, I know. I know, Squiggle. I know. You told me don't forget or something about milk. Swordsman, we got a Peach, we got a Dinosaur, and we got the Magic User, I guess. I don't know. Is Robin a Magic User? Well, I know he's a Magic User, but is he a Magic User in the games? I've never played any Fire Emblem. So if anyone knows, that would be good. I'm assuming he is, since that's what he uses, but... Cloud's giving the blue eyes. He's like, I want to be blue, but da-da-da-da-da! Bad Peach. Whoa, 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 no! No, get up there! Okay, there we go. Oh, Bad Peach! How dare you, Pan Yoshi! Yeah, I'm the one who gets flying first. I'm always running against flying foes. Everyone's always after me! Take that, Peach! Cloud really likes that blue aura. He's like, look at the blue! Look at the blue! He's like, no! I always have to use my blue! Get up there! Get up there! No! No! No!
My 8 throwing skills that hop me up there. Aww. You lie. Mystic. Enjoy smash. I'm a play.
Okay, what is Mel Emol? I have no clue what that game is, seriously. Yeah.
Awesome, what is Mel Emol? I'm probably pronouncing that wrong. What's his name? What is it? I've actually been
serious. I've never heard of that. Is it a game? Well, I'm assuming it's a game since you're saying I'm gonna play it, but like, what is it about?
Like, what is it? I don't know. Well, now it's off to me. Okay. The Neville got it. The Neville what? Ah, jeez. It always Googles the answer.
Okay, don't know what's about. Oh well. And these guys are still all in it.
Oh well. Yeah. If you think Google it, if that means it's on the computer, then app I won't like it.
I mean, I don't like any computer games. It's weird. It's, I don't know, is it because I probably grew up with the N64, so I'm probably just used to playing games on consoles instead of a computer. Even though I play like games like Emily Wants to Play, Wickful a little bit, I just never got really used to the whole playing just on my computer, because it's like, eh. Good job, Peach! Do not say the line! I knew it! The stupid... Ah, did I win? With the wave? Yes, you did win, Peach! You did win! I hate that line so much.
That was stupid? Okay. That was funny. stupid "Ah, did I win?" quote. Can't they made that a thing? Bunzai! I always think of Iron Giant when I read that, even though it's not pronounced by Bonzi, I'm pretty sure. But I just think of Bunzai from the Iron Giant. If you guys have not seen the Iron Giant, what is wrong with you guys? Best movie ever created. Still trying to get this stage. Still trying to get this stage. Oh! In this chat. You know, I will keep this one kid going, but Peach has a little bit of an advantage. Okay, so we're just gonna ignore that stage right over there. Okay. Peach is like, I'm up here to just throw turnips at you guys. Take that. Boom, boom, boom. Let me pick one that's actually fair, see? Ones like these, I like to be picked. Not ones like these, alright? Ones like these, but not ones like these. Okay, because then if we pick one like these, we're gonna be stuck on the match for 10 minutes. That's how it always goes. Alright. It was sexy, what? Whole Final Destination. It's a Final Destination, but in the daytime, no space time. Oh, man, if only this person would have had the Melee Final Destination music like I do. Because his attitude this one would have made the stage more like Melee-esque. Oh, I almost hit him. No, don't fuck about me! We died at the same time get the Falcon. There's fire down there! Seriously! Oh, don't la-la-la-la-la me, Peach. Do not la-la-la-la-la me! Peach. Guys, am I stuck? Hey guys! I may have to quit the stage because I am sort of stuck in here. I'm literally stuck. I cannot get out. So this stage may have to be quit. Toon Link got stuck in jail. Bowser, no. This is my jail, not yours. I cannot get out. It won't let me out! Hmm.
Well, this is a dumb one because I got stuck. Well, that was that. Man, I want to show you which stages to pick. Not like those. I got stuck. Mystic, I was jumping. It would not do anything when I'm jumped. He would just hit his head off the thing. Mystic, like these.
We can actually die. If it wouldn't fire at the bottom, it wouldn't be that bad. And if I also didn't get stuck, too. I fight to fix that.
Alright guys, but seriously, for now on, can we try to pick stages that we made that you know you can actually die on? And stages that, what is like legitimate stages, like that, you know, the main stages. Alright. It's like a castle. If you get sucked down there, you have to fight the dragon. Get up there! No! Take this, Peach! Alright guys, after this match, now we'll pick in these types of stages, alright? Just pick stages that were actually made for the game. Okie dokie, okie dokie. Did so much work. Alright, Peach. Alright. God darn it. Come on, Peach, get over here! Hey! Who did pick the stage, by the way? Yeah, well, I'll just let Peach have this one. Whatever. No, it's not, Peach. It's not fun. Andrew. All right, but seriously, guys, stop picking like those crazy stages that you made. I'll be playing Crazy Stages tomorrow with Mario Maker, so... yeah. I got enough Crazy Stages for tomorrow, so... why pick Toon Link again? Whatever.
Guess I'm stuck with him again.
Me wanna play! From Danny. How's it going, Danny? Fox! Danny, if I don't have you added, just tell me, alright? Gandalf, I hate you, you know that? I hate you, Gandalf. I hate you with a passion! Every time! He killed me! Can I 11? Okay. If you want the 1v1, you're the one who has to make the room. So no one will be able to join. That's up to you! And not Marth. See what's getting? I hate you right now. That's going towards you, Bonzi!
Oh, don't give me that little smiley face, or a squiggle face, or whatever it's supposed to be.
And you will, and you what's thinking about that? That wasn't 1v1! You would have won! Because you would have said, oh, Ganon won because the other player died before. Because unlike Bowser's grab, like when he puts you down, when Ganon does the grab, he puts you down, he's still above you by like an inch. So the game counts it as Ganon winning. But when Bowser does it, Bowser loses because Bowser goes down before the other player does. Like, just like not by much, you know, just by like a little fraction. If you frame by frame it, that's the only way you could tell. Anyway, I guess I could do a couple of 1v1s, but then we'll be going back to this. Already? Alright. So people who want to 1v1 me, you know, evil people who, you know, not battling or after this battle, just make yourself a single room, own room. I don't know why I keep screwing this up. Just make a room so I will be able to join, not anyone else. Because the problem of me opening up the room is anyone can get in no matter what. So I don't know if it's the person who wants the 1v1 or the person who doesn't want a 1v1. And that, I just recommend for the 1v1s that just to be two stock. And it's up to you if you want to put items on your thing, because it's your choice. It's your 1v1 room, I guess. But yeah, but just have it on two stock so it doesn't last forever like this battle sort of is. And he's gonna call it Lightning Master? He did! With his unenthused voice, like, Landmaster! Compared to Landmaster, where I did a brawl. Yeah, melee, there was no smash balls. Mission complete. Look at me shooting you. Poo poo poo. Killed by Landmaster. Right. Alrighty, 1v1 time right now. I guess I'm only gonna be doing a couple matches with people with 1v1s. You only get one match of 1v1 from me, right? Is this Danny? Good. I know. Is it? I'll find out! One way to find out! No, that's definitely not him! Okay, got it. Well, Andrew wants to do 1v1, I guess. Alright. Let's see, Andrew. I'm only gonna do one battle with each of you guys, so yeah. Let's see if he's not doing 1v1. No! Yeah, I keep going to the wrong people. People said they're gonna make a room, but they don't make a room. Whatever. I'm just going back to make my own room. Make my own room! Whatever! Well, that was a waste of time! Alright, only one battle that I'm doing as a 1v1. Stakes are off! Wait, no, not stakes off. The stakes are high! Stakes are off! Got me. Yes, he's like, did he die? I forgot to take it back on 2-star. Lag interference. God darn, I messed up. Either way, I only like to do 2 stocks, so he won it. Anyway. Oh well. Here's your 1v1. One battle, 1v1. Bonzi. I was they doing a full player tournament, but then that'll take too long. You know, if pretty much like I fight player 4, player 2, player 3, then the other two fight 2 rounds, then whoever wins going to the finals, you know, etc. Goes up, it goes up. We even do full people by, you know, just like if me not even being it, just like have 2 people fight, then get the next 2 in there, then have them fight, then get the last, then the 2 winners in there, and have them fight for the championship, something like that. I don't know. That's what I plan on doing for a tournament, if it ever starts, but I doubt it will, because we're gonna get 3 for Wii U and only 3 for 3DS for the Tony. When the number for one of them has to be 8. So yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. Why did everyone just die? Everyone just died in that 5-second gap! And that's like, oh no, the lightning ran out. I'm burning alive!
got useful.
I have a feeling this is gonna be out next. Yep! Got that one. Alright. Who's gonna screw up first? Because they're both at high percentages there. Oh! Sheik is doing this. Mario missed the spike! And Mario screwed up after the spike. He's like, you know what? I cannot come back from that! So how did he win? Did I miss something? What if I missed something? Never mind. Looking at the wrong character, but Mario won. Or Bonzi did, technically. Aw, man. Too sad. Oh, that's what the explosion was. Got it. You know what? Time for the doctor to get in the house. If you want to start feeling better, just go down Dr. Mario. He'll come and fix you up soon. He'll stop by the drugstore real quick. I'm trying to find. Stop by the drugstore and heal you up. After he's done giving himself some drugs, dude, look at it. He's like, yeah, put them in. The biggest stage on the game, and we got a pick. This is gonna be a long battle. After we've been through so much, like, I don't know. So this is why I had to stop by the drugstore, but no, we did not get the drugstore stage. And bye-bye, game. You really should get to Fire Emblem. A good place.
Awakening.
I tried the Awakening demo. I did not like it. And I'm not too big on RPGs. The only RPG game that I ever played through, and this is not even all the way, and we're having some serious lag issues by the way too. The only RPG game that I ever played through all the way, well not all the way, just like some of the way I guess you'd say, was some of the Pokemon games, because I only got the legendaries and then that was it. End of story. I did not do all the other stuff, and then I'll get every single Pokemon, just got the legendaries, then I'm done. Yeah, I'm really not too big on RPGs, and I tried out the demo, I just did not like it. I just didn't find it entertaining, or fun, because I had no clue what I was doing, and all this other stuff, and yeah. So there's some other games like, what's that old game? Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. Don't tell me, because I doubt you guys even know anyway. What was that game? It was on the N64, it was like an OPG. God darn it. It wasn't Paper Mario, it wasn't any of the Paper Mario games. I don't even think what was on the N64. I cannot think of it. No. No, it wasn't that, because those I don't care instead of RPGs. I have tried beating them. Stupid Mewtwo, he's a joke! And then, of course, the other channel has to get a Fusion Army game. Oh, wait! I saw the King thingy. It wasn't on N64, it was on PlayStation. Kingdom Hearts! That's what it was! Try playing that! I only got a couple hours into it. Just could not do it. I know it's not considered technically as OPG, but still it is! But you still get level ups and you still gotta know that. Pokemon Stadium. Gym leaders are such jokes, staying with the Elite Four. They just cheat out of nowhere. It's like, oh! You're winning! Well, we'll just have all your attacks miss! There we go. And the problem was, and still is a problem, I don't have a Game Boy. I never had a Game Boy. So that means I have to use the rental Pokemon, you know, that they give you to beat through the game. And let me tell you what. I read something about that, and supposedly the rental Pokemon that they give you in Pokemon Stadium, you know, if you just try using them throughout the whole game, you have a 8% chance of beating the whole game with just them. And a 70% chance of beating the game with your actual Pokemon. So yeah, that sort of made me a little bit angry, because I'm like, okay, fine, you have to use your rental Pokemon, which is 8% to beat the whole entire game. Yeah, that's not fair. It's people say, hey, you don't got the game on the Game Boy, well, you're gonna lose a lot. And let me tell you, I did lose a lot. I only got past round one on Pokemon Stadium 2, still working on the lead four there. Because every time I get so close, I get to the final guy, get to the rapper, I get there, then I lose every single time.
on.
Oh, enough ranting for one night. My favorite game to beat though on N64, no lie, was actually Yoshi's Story. I hate you, Ganon. I hate you, Ganon. Yoshi's Story was one of my favorite games. I know it's like really underrated, like for a lot of people, but I just really loved Yoshi's Story. I don't know why. I played all the levels. I should do a stream out of it sometime. I tell you, I can do a stream of Yoshi's Story sometime. I gotta. Because that is the game that I have memorized. I know where everything is. I know how to get to every single level. I know how to do this. I know how to get all of the melons. Well, I'm probably not going to do that because the melons take forever. Because it takes like an extra half hour to find all of them. Because there's only 30 melons in total. But yeah, so I'm probably not going to do that mode. But if I ever do play Yoshi's Story. Oh man, this is going to be fun getting a stream. I'm not even paying attention to the game. I just think about playing Yoshi's Story, then I walk right up the head of Sonic. Can you believe this, Twill? Ah, sure, Twill. We'll set for room reset anytime soon, too, so. Tony, if you go on my channel, I think there's a search bar on YouTube. If you go to my channel, if you type in Pokemon Elite 4, you will see both times I make it all the way, but something stupid happens. Because I have both ones recorded. The one from Pokemon Stadium 2 recorded, and the one from just original Pokemon Stadium recorded. So if you check out the YouTube, if you check out my YouTube channel, type in Pokemon Stadium, there's only two videos of them, so you'll be able to find it. Yeah. You would see what goes on behind the scenes of the Elite Four. And Jigglypuff, I knew you were going to win. Jigglypuff, with that down B, is OP. I had to make it rhyme somehow. I had to. You gotta make it rhyme. This is boring. Oh, stop winning! Stop losing! And room reset.
Hey, wait, what's this thing? I love toothache. Your spot. And you, that guy, and Dwill. I gotta take that guy. You know what? No, I'm not gonna be Ness, but I'm gonna be Lucas. No. There we go. Okay, if I win this, I'm really lucky because anytime when I pick Ness or Lucas, somehow I always win. Even though I'm terrible at both of these fighters. So let's see if my theory holds up. But probably since I said it, I'm gonna lose because anytime when I say theory, I fail. What's Donkey Kong Country 3D? I just remember this being the music that 3DS commercial.
How dare you hit Lucas? We're just fighting in the background. Don't miss! Don't miss! Don't miss! I'll just stay over here. I'm fine being over here. Yes, as I was fighting over here by myself, get out of here! The white mat. No, that was my little island. Get some piece of cake. Hands off my prey. Hands off my prey. Hands off my prey. He kicked me off my little island. Not planning with any sort of lag. Yeah! Wait. I was playing, not planning.
They wasn't planning about lag.
Was a topic we could talk about what the NX is gonna be. Not just stupid rumors about what people actually. So here we go, new topic. What do you think, you guys in the chat who are not fighting, or just us who keep saying okay, okay? What do you think the new Nintendo system is actually gonna be like? Like without hearing about the rumors, like just pretend it didn't exist because we know nothing about it. And we know pretty much why all the leaks are like fake. So what do you think it's actually going to be like? That is the topic right now, alright?
No ideas about it yet.
Okay, so let me start off then. See, I think the NX is actually going to have Wii U backwards compatibility because I just think it will. I don't think they'll just drop it just like that.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a console too because the 3DS is doing way too well for it to do that.
Plus, even Nintendo, I think by report of what they said, like it was just like a small report of some details that's supposed to be more like this was just like from Nintendo. Like it was actually official from Nintendo saying that NX was going to have, you know, possibly 4K HD, you know, 4K systems, like screen resolution and all that stuff. So why would a handheld have a 4K resolution on it? That would not make any sense. You know, imagine picking up something like the 3DS and being like, oh, look at this, great 4K, video quality on this little 3-inch screen. Yeah, I don't think that would go too well. So yeah, I think it's gonna have, like, some cable like that. I see that there's some leaks about Smash Bros., but I think new Smash Bros. Is gonna be coming. I don't think they're gonna make a remake, because as Smash Bros. Is, the guy always likes to make a new one. Plus, if they would just make a remake of this one, they would still have to get the rights to, Bayonetta, Cloud, Ryu, and yeah, I think that's it for at least third party. For all of them to be in the game again. Because those deals were made in 2014, so then they would have to redo them for the remake, so I doubt that's gonna happen. So I think a new one's gonna, new Smash Bros. Is gonna happen. I'm telling you, probably the next Smash Bros. Is gonna have over like 70 characters, or almost 70 characters. Because we went from Smash 64 having 12, Melee having, I think it was, 20 maybe? Possibly 20. Maybe less. I don't know. 20, maybe less than 20, something like that. We went from Brawler having a total of, I think it was 36. Yeah, that's what it was 36 characters. And then we come to this one that has 57. Well, technically, well, 58, I mean. Because Nintendo's counting the Mii characters, and since the Mii characters had to be programmed into the game, we have to consider them as characters. You know, since they started to be programmed, it's not just like, oh, a costume, you know, Mii Fighter started to be programmed, Mii Sword Gun had to, Mii Sword Fighter had to be programmed, and Mii Gun had to be programmed. So yeah, we gotta consider the Miis as fighters too. So that'll be 58 characters total. So that means the next one would have to have at least 60-something, or like around 60, or at 70 exact to surpass this one. So that means next Smash Brothers is going to be a pretty big game if they do not do the remake. Because, you know, raids only last for so long with characters, and sure, you know, some companies may be, you know, willing to just put them back in, but other companies, you know, the whole Snake Pick debacle, why Snake wasn't in this one, because supposedly Snake was actually in the top spot, but, the owner of the Metal Gear Solid series did not actually give them the rights to use Snake. That's not the reason why Snake is actually not in this game. These they did not allow, because supposedly Kojima and whoever makes the Smash Bros. Game, I forget his name right now. Whatever his name is, I forget right now, but I'm sure it'll come back to me. They had an argument, so he denied the rights to them. That's why. Oh, never mind. Sakurai, that's his name. Sakurai said after the last Smash Brothers stream how Bayonetta was the most voted and also the most reasonable Smash Brothers character to put in. You hear that word reasonable? Because, you know, people voting for Shrek, you know, Goku and all that stuff, you know, we know they won't get, but reasonable, you know, being like, who knows, Banjo-Kazooie could have been in it, but hey, you never know, Microsoft is always Microsoft. They're like, wait, they're probably like, since it's not doing so well, so we don't want to put this character in, so yeah, blah, 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 blah. And all of a sudden, it's raining outside. So yeah, that's all about Smash Bros., but I'm hoping for a Mario Kart 9. And maybe it'll have 4 Rainbow Roads. And if they do make a Mario Kart 9, hopefully it would actually have more DLC for it, because the DLC for Mario Kart 8, it was good. You know, it was a good starting ground for Mario Kart 8 DLC. Well, for just Mario Kart DLC in general. But Mario Kart 9, when it happens, or whatever it's gonna be called, because we know that there's definitely going to be a Mario Kart. There's always a Mario Kart for each series. Think about it. There's been a Mario Kart, I'm dead already. There's been a Mario Kart for, you know, ever since Super Nintendo on, every single thing. There's been Mario Kart on N64, there's been Mario Kart on Game Boy Advance, because Game Boy got the shaft with that one. There's been Mario Kart, you know, on GameCube, DS, Wii, 3DS, so yeah, it's been on everything. Even Arcades has Mario Kart. So yeah, we know there's never gonna be a Mario Kart coming out, but I hope it just has, like, you know, more DLC than the last one did. Nah. Corrin's so excited! Oh yeah, and this is another thing that I actually did see on the poll. Hopefully less Fire Emblem characters was on the list, because, no. Fire Emblem is a lot of things, because think about Fox and Falco. They've been in these games since Melee. And look, there's only still two of them, because Wolf abandoned this game. Seriously, what happened to Snow Fox? You know, in Brawl, when they entered in Wolf, you know, we thought we were gonna get Crystal for the next one. For this one, but instead, they take Wolf out. So, now we only have two Star Fox characters. So we went from 1 to 2 to 3 to 2. So think about how Star Fox feels. And then Fire Emblem goes from 2 to 2 to 6. Yeah. That's, I don't know. I don't get it. Poor Star Fox. Because why not just add Wolf and Crystal? That's all you gotta do. I know I'm saying, that's all you gotta do, programming easy, woohoo. But seriously, but you added, like, six characters from a franchise that's barely been born. Because I think Awakening, I'm not bashing Fire Emblem at all, because, you know, it's good, it's getting advertising, but for other games, you know, that have been in this, you know, well, that's been in the series for a lot longer, and still have no characters. Think about Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong didn't get Diddy Kong until Brawl, so he was himself for N64 and Melee. So, yeah, that's not a good sign. And still, Donkey Kong has not had another thing. You think about Yoshi, even though Yoshi, you know, technically we know him from the Mario games, but he does have his own games. Will's the Shy Guy fighter? Or like the Kami Koopa guy. He's always in the Yoshi Island games. So where are they at? It's hard to say if Samus, because Samus, I don't want to bring whole Ripley the bait in here, but I'm not gonna. Yeah, I'm not gonna bring in Ripley about this. Yeah, I know about the Mario cast of characters too. Especially if we count all the Baby Bowser remix, how they all have different voices. This technically, well, I'm not gonna count Yoshi and Wario because technically they have their own thing. You know, because that's why the symbols are different. But yeah, let's see. Let me do the math right here, okay? So let's see. Mario, Luigi, Peach, Bowser, Rosalina. So now we're at 5. Now we got Bowser Jr. and all the Koopa links. So now we're gonna add 8 to that. So if we add 8 to that, 5 plus 8 equals 13 characters for the Mario characters. Because I'm not counting Yoshi, you know, and Wario, because technically they do have their own games. You know, they just serve for Mario Kart and Mario Party because they have nothing better to do, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, technically Mario has 13 different cast of characters, even though Bowser Jr.'s things are just all different. You know, they're different, like, variations of Bowser Jr., but still, they all have different voices. So, yeah, we gotta come that in to play. So that means if we do the different voices too, that means Fire Emblem technically has 8 characters. Then, if we're cutting like that. Woo! 2 franchises just dominated. But I'm gonna pick the one guy who has been patient throughout this whole series. He has no partner, and he wishes he has. We all know him as Captain Falcon. He has been a loner in this game throughout the whole series, through N64, through this one poor guy. And in this one, he only gets one stage. It's like, oh, yeah, one stage for Captain Falcon. Just put it there. There we go, the stage is right there for Captain Falcon. Okay, there's your stage for Captain Falcon. Put it in the game. Put it in the game, guys. Oh, okay, we got the stage for Captain Falcon. Poor guy. And the last game he had was on the GameCube, which was in 2004. So that's been 12 years of retirement for Captain Falcon. Rough, buddy. I'm rusty. Yeah, but I'm just talking about main game titles. I can't speak. Because Yoshi, you know, Yoshi and Mario do have their own games. You can think about it. Even though Yoshi is in New Super Mario Brothers now, like the newer versions, hence the name New Super Mario Brothers, he never moves on after the level. He's just in it just to be there. He feels like. But sir, I want to play as a shy guy. Who doesn't? But like I said, Captain Falcon. Seriously, why hasn't he? I know he hasn't had a game in a while, but seriously, not an extra character? Like I said, at least Samus has her self to fight against without the suit. So she can be entertained for a little bit. Captain Falcon, he has no one. I missed him! Okay, yeah. Whatever. This does not deny the fact that Captain Falcon has no one else in his own game. Ness even has somebody! And no one even knew about those games! So he's DLC, but still. And the lag is going crazy. Whoa, super lag! It's super lag to the rescue, lagging up your game so you can't fight. It's super lag. Cost $9.99. Okay, since the index topic went on to Smash Bros., might as well stay in Smash Bros. For now, then we go back to the NX. But okay, so here we go. Next question. Besides, take out any of the characters that we're putting in the game right now. But just pretend like they're already added, or like that you know they can be added. What characters would you still like to be added for Smash Brothers? That's the next question. Like, what character, you know, that you like, you're still missing, that you just want them in, these are the reasons, and we're gonna stay to actual legit reasons, sort of like, you know, only characters that appeared in games first, you know, so no Goku or Shaq. Alright? So, like, what characters, you know, either from Zelda, because Zelda hasn't had anyone since Brawl. Actually, anyone since Melee, technically. Because, yeah, Zelda has not had anyone since Melee. Because Young Link and Toon Link, I say, are the same characters. I'm sorry, but they're the same. So, yeah, what character, like, would you want to have in the new Smash Brothers game? Or would we rather have in this game? Now just pretend there's like still like 7 spots open. Alright? Why do I wasn't letting me hit down a little? Because I was hitting them like, okay, why's not working? Woof. Okay, woof. Who's this other guy? Ivysaur and Woof. Okay. Angie wants Ivysaur and Woof. Got it. Anyone else have any other characters? Even if I know this one's not gonna happen, I can start dream. I just don't want Banjo-Kazooie to be in the game. And I may start streaming that again too. What up, Banjo-Kazooie, Banjo-Tooie? Because this don't need to be that game. I've been delaying it for a while. So I think I might step back into the ring with that one. With Banjo-Tooie. Get the Cannon Falcon! See, I'm trying to think, because since Kobe's here, I'm trying to think of people who'd come back in the Kobe game. But I really can't think of anyone who could come back in the Kobe game, because the only other character I could really think of off the top of my head is Waddle Dee. But, I don't know how well Waddle Dee would do. Because King Deity is technically summons Waddle Dee. Unless if they bring in the kids from the show, I don't know who else you could put in. By the way, that Kirby show was... It was actually probably the best show that was actually based out of the game. In my opinion. Compared to the Mario show and the Zelda show? Yeah. That shows why I won the better ones. Yeah, I can't think of anyone else for Kirby. Like I said, besides Waddle Dee, but King Dee summons Waddle Dees, and I don't know how much, and I don't know how you can make Waddle Waddle Dee effect. It's sort of like the end of how you can make a toad fight.
I could recover, but fall. Well, what?
It's easy one to bond it with you. Now, Zelda, we got tons of characters like to choose from ever since Hyrule Warriors came out. We got moves for Impa, we got moves for the new characters that everyone thinks is going to be in the next Zelda games as Lana, Linkle, I don't know why they're putting Linkle, but whatever, they can do it. Well, it's not my game, it's the game. What else is in the next, the new Hyrule Warriors game? I thought they were going to add any outside characters. Oh, this is the character that you did a mission with, like Agatha. I could see Ibo actually being put in though. Oh, Tingle! Tingle is probably a winning ballot, actually. He's a ballot winner. Guys, who would want Tingle to be in the next Smash Brothers game? He'd be the OP character! Oh, Tingle. I can't believe he was put in Hyrule Warriors. Fight the balloons! So weird!
I tried down Happy Mask.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself, everyone! And I didn't know there's a paint on Kirby 64 because never played that game. See, I think that's probably the other problem that those shows ran into. They want to pick characters that, you know, most people do know though. Or gonna know in the future, because the painter from Kirby 64, I don't know. Like I said, I've never played that game, so it could have been good. But, I haven't played that game, so I don't know. But I think they want to pick people from more recent games that came out. So, that's why. Maybe it could be a DLC character, because people, all the new characters that were put in, outside of Dr. Mario, I have no clue what Dr. Mario has been in this game. Outside of Dr. Mario, every character was new that was put in this game. You know, besides the original 12, as I like to call them. Because I did get a report that Sakurai put down the 12 characters that were in Super Smash Bros. For N64. Are always going to be in all the new entries. They are never gonna go away. And that includes Mario, Luigi, Pikachu, Jigglypuff, Kirby, Yoshi, Samus, Captain Falcon, Ness, Donkey Kong, and who else is in that game? I know I'm missing somebody. Mario, Luigi, Pikachu, Jigglypuff, that equals 4. Yoshi and Kirby, 6. Ness and Captain Falcon, 8. Samus and
Oh, I'm not missing somebody! Somebody from the original. Oh, Link! How can I forget about Link? Link and Fox, there we go. I forget about them. Every single Smash Brothers game.
Yeah, actually, let's count this right here. I'm gonna count Yoshi and Wario too, so let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 characters! Okay, for Mario. Good job, Mario. And if we count DK, it'll be 17. And if we count Diddy, but Diddy has not actually been in that many Mario games lately, so we're not gonna count Diddy, poor Diddy. So yeah, 70 characters if we're counting DK. Speaking of which, why hasn't Diddy Kong been in that many Mario games lately? Okay, enough about Smash Brothers, back about the NX. So, next question that I would have to ask is, do you guys think you would have 4K HD compatibility? I'm not talking about 1080p, I'm talking about like the like, new 4K resolution. Do you guys think if it is a console, as we are predicting right now, that it will have that 4K resolution, or we'll just stay at 1080. Because they could go either way. They could do more, like a new 4K to make some new games look better than Diddy Kong's Death Game. Or they could just stick to 1080 and save some money. It depends because they want to, because it seems like everyone's expecting them to go all out, but it is Nintendo. They have been in rougher spots than this, so. Yeah. And I'm doing terrible with Diddy Kong. Why beg him? Awesome left, Mystic. And by the way guys, after this battle, next battle will be the final one, just to let you guys know that. Yo, what's up? Now we've been talking about NX topics of what it could be, new predicting of some new Smash Brothers characters. We have, we were saying that Ivysaur being in the next Smash Brothers, Wolf, this painter from a Kirby game, being Trickazooie. Oh, I forgot the other guy who we said. There we understand. But yeah. And we've been trying to figure out if the NX will be a console, and if it is a console, if it will have 480p, that's terrible! full K resolution. Or they'll just stick to the 1080. The 1080p resolution. Because like I said, it's sort of like a flip of a coin, because if you go full K, it's only gonna look like really great on people, you know, who actually do own a 4K TV, and at this time, you know, that's not that many. You probably in the future, a lot of people may have 4K TVs, or it could just be like 3D TVs. Just disappear off the face of the map. So, that's it. Thinking of, like, with the 4K resolution, it's sort of like a flip of a coin, so either, like, it's gonna do well because it's the only console that has 4K, you know, at this point, you know, to a PS5 or an Xbox. Who knows what they're gonna call it? Comes out. But like I said, it's sort of like a gamble because not too many people have 4K TV resolution. So, you know, most people are just gonna stick with the 1080p, and how would that affect the market with people actually getting the televisions? You know, because they, like I said, the do 4K, it's only gonna look that much better to people who do not, people who have a 4K television. But like I said, it's not that many people. So people who out, so people without it, it just look like, you know, just like the Wii U resolution, I would bet. You know, maybe a little bit better. And, you know, just like a faster frame rate, but besides that point, I just died again. But no, it's alive. I'm bringing in a wrong character. But yeah, besides all that, so like, would they do it or would they just wait? This is what this whole topic is about. NX, Smash Bros. Characters. Because I know Mario Kart 9 is coming to the game. The new NX, or whatever it's called, because Mario Kart has been on every single thing, you know, well, I shouldn't say everything, every single thing since the Super Nintendo, and that's why the Game Boy gets coverage after this, because Game Boy came before the Super Nintendo. So that's why there was no Mario Kart on the Super Nintendo, but there was on Game Boy Advance. Aha! So yeah, so I know Mario Kart 9 or whatever they're gonna call it. Who knows? They can just go Mario Kart NX or Mario Kart something. So I know that's gonna be coming to the NX. Because like I said, there's always been a Mario Kart game, pulled new console and handheld. Like I said, ever since the Super Nintendo. So we know Mario Kart's coming. Oh crap. There's a new Mario Adventure game. I hope they go more in the, even though if it's not like Mario Galaxy style, but more in that type of style, because I am sick of just sort of like the 3D world. Like, it was a really fun game, but just grabbing the flag at the end, it's like, yay, you finished the level. It doesn't feel as fun. Because you know Mario Galaxy and 64, yeah, and even Sunshine, yeah, you know, you have to search for your star splash signs to find what you wanted to find. But in this game, and the other ones, it's like, oh, nope, just find the star. Just say, quickly. Can some drop I want to play from jail? Can somebody drop for J.O., please? I guess somebody did. And I said, this is not J.O. Why'd just not be J.O.?
Oh, whoa, it actually was? Wow! 95% of the time, it's not the actual person who wants to get in.
That's why I was so shocked. Okay, so back to my rambling about the new console. Like I said, I hope the Mario game is more like so like more Galaxy, you know, doesn't have to be a Galaxy 3, it expands on the new adventures like that.
I am I am here. Let me play. Please.
Oh, Bob, are you in now? Because you should be in. Are you?
Is this you? You, Bob. I don't think you're Bob.
He's Bob. Wait. Bob, are you Bob? Are you not? Did you get in or did you not? Get in here. But hopefully bring back a Metroid game because we need a new one. Not that other M was that bad, just think people got like, his Samus is less than Samus is more like a goal. Okay. So the Namek sits and I suck right now because I'm talking and trying to talk about new stuff and no one is giving me the time of day to talk about it because they're all killing me.
Can you believe that? I am Shadow.
Okay. Sometimes. What else? Now I know people were saying final if Fanatix is made, which it is going to be, obviously. That the Final Fantasy VII remake will actually be coming to the NX since Cloud wasn't Smash. But that's a hypothesis. Just because Ryu wasn't Smash doesn't mean they're gonna make a new Street Fighter game for the NX, does it? No. We don't know anything about that. So why'd Ryu get in? That's my question. So yeah. I think that's just like everyone was just, oh yeah, Cloud got smashed, but oh yeah, Final 7, that new game is getting remade, so it's probably coming to the NX. Yeah, okay, that's why I put Cloud in. And I'm just thinking, no, because Ryu was in there, but Street Fighter 5 didn't come to anything, and it wasn't announced, so why did Ryu get in? See, that's when you gotta think about, like, if you're right or not. Please do not let, you're wrong. Okay, it's a new game. Hopefully, speed of games. Hopefully they get right with, hopefully they actually do announce the Zelda game at E3. Not Hyrule Warriors, not Link Between Worlds, not Hyrule Warriors Legends. And not the Three Swords of Justice or whatever it's called. Triforce Heroes, there we go. An actual legitimate Zelda game. That's new. Not a remake, not a HD remake, not a port from the N64. A new Zelda game. I hope they finally announce it. Because that game was shown off at E3 before the Wii U was even out. And how much footage have we had from it? 5 minutes from the Game Awards. That's how much footage we have of that game. So yeah. So yeah, hopefully a Zelda game. So I really hope they announce the Zelda game. If they don't announce the Zelda game, like this year at E3, I'm pretty sure that means we're just pushing it back just for the NX. Just, you know, overall, because if they don't announce it for the Wii U this year, it's definitely coming out on the NX. Because, so like how we know nothing about the NX, we know nothing about this new Zelda game either. Like, how much do we know about it? You know, besides that, Link's in the game. See? Absolutely nothing we know about the new Zelda game. Absolutely nothing. So here's a poison thing of what is actually going on. There's, like, again, there's some rumors, you know, that there might be voice acting, there's a female Link, blah, 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 blah. And all that stuff. But still. Okay. I get the voice acting, you know, that it may take some time, because voice acting does take, like, a year or two to, you know, to do for games. So that means it would have been done in 2013, 2014, alright? Then polished up, so by then, it should have came out last year. So why is it moved to this year? That is the question that I am curious about. Like, what pushed the Zelda game so far back that they had to move it back an entire year, even though it was already out? Like, even though it was probably already ready. Like, when they showed the little teaser in 2013. Like, what happened to that project? Did the Pona just not look great or what? Is that Pona's fault? Good job, Ryu! Good job! You killed yourself. I'm gonna eat him too! No! It is actually really weird how we do not know, like, any, like, official news from the Zelda game. That is really strange to me! How we know nothing about it! Nothing besides, you know, it's open world, and Link's in the game, same with the host, Epona. That's all we know about this Zelda game. All you hear is PK Fire. Hi, PK Fire. Yeah, there was a lot of PK Fire in that one. Let's pick Lucas so we get even more PK Fire. Go to Lucas, more PK Fire now! PK Fire, PK Fire, PK Fire! The PK Fire Fun Fest something something, I don't know. Okay, so let's see if anyone will chime in on this topic. So, I don't know, I probably missed something in the chat, but what are your opinions about Zelda getting, like, delayed for this long? Like, why do you think that is? Okay. Okay, yeah, I know, it was my fault, I'm sorry! I won't PK Fire again, I promise! Even though this is the games I can't get kicked out, but... whatever. It was a joke! I'm bad with Zero Suit Samus, but whatever. Alright guys, actually for real this time. I think this is going to be the last bag because I just looked at the clock and it is 10 o'clock. So yeah, I'm going to wrap it around here, like after this battle. So hope you guys enjoyed the stream, if you didn't get the battle that much, but hey, you still got the battle, didn't you? That's something, right? Amazing. I am so stupid cheap. If some of you did not get the bat as much as others. But yeah. Hope the NX and Smash Brothers talk will had some fun in it. Play with the with the terrible. But yeah. Good job, Lucas! Because like, oh man, I thought I had that! Aw, Lucas, you betrayer! Kill the villager! Not the Zero Suit, the villager! A villager one. They get fired. Oh, the tree! Ooh, that tree! She did not want to be friends. Good job, Lucas. Lucas, you had your chance, you was punching! But now you ruined it, Lucas. Launch himself down. The tree almost claimed another victim. He's like, oh, take that, Villager. I played baseball for years. Look at my swinging arm. Well, so in the unmatched coin, but the stream is gonna be over like pretty much right now. So you came a little bit too late. So thank you guys all for joining and listening to me to ramble about the NX and Smash Brothers characters and all that. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for Mario Maker, everyone's favorite game, when they gave me the most easiest levels according to them. Oh, this level is super easy. Then it is impossible to beat. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. I'll see you guys tomorrow for the game if you guys do stop by. And yeah.